Maybe there's something useful.
I forgot all about the prologue, to be honest. So this is going to be interesting. Emergency broadcast system? Sprint, yeah.
There's something inside.
Let me get in there. Oops. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Run.
Say less. Say less. 'Cause no ma'am. No ma'am.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh. Jeez.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to cinema.
What's that? Facts?
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
I didn't ask him to, but alright.
A weapon.
Help him.
All right, lady.
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it. Three.
You still counted to three, though. You big brute. Oh, well, all right.
That's the last one? Okay, then. Thanks, mates. We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? God damn it.
It was touch and go with you for a while.
No thanks to you.
I hear. Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Of course I would.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
Yeah.
Oh my God!
Oh God! Oh God! My wife! My dad! Oh fuck! My own fucking brother! Jesus Christ! What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice!
So, I hear you, but I'm just gonna take that. Thanks. God!
No! No!
Wee, Baba Weave, wee!
Beautiful. For a moment, you can almost forget.
Yeah, just for a moment.
God, we found you.
No thanks to you.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
I didn't see you out there.
We are not safe here, mate.
Never mind.
Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yes.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
That should be fun.
Bruh.
Everything is... Aw, damn.
God.
Oh, there you are. Oh, got him. Oh, I was supposed to say, I hear that there's more. Alright. Now that that's taken care of.
Run.
Let me in. Please! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh. Wait. Hurts. No. I'll take one of those things. Listen, bro, I didn't mean to cut into you. All right. Come this way.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Bastard. That fan scared me. Say, I want a knife. Bitch.